I don't know what you're talking about. I never entered one.
Ever. I did. But I lost. I know that for a fact. And that was 4.5 years ago, so I don't think this is related to it.
Well then, what should we do about it?
Well, we could just ignore it. I mean, stuff like that is normally just a scam anyway.
Yeah. Or we could just, like, try and find the source. Then maybe we could find out if it's a real contest or not.